I cannot remember a time when mountains were not a part of my life. Vivid memories of childhood, laboring up the rocky trails to the treeless summit of Foss Mountain. Blueberries and 360-degree views were the reward for the half-mile hike. I still remember how, when faced with a 10-foot granite slab, I focused and burst with excitement once on top. In the greater ranges, Foss Mountain would only register as a bump on the map, perhaps a vista for trekkers to admire the real mountains from. But for my 4-year-old mind, it was the grandest summit. Now I identify myself as an alpinist, a climber. My life has been intertwined with the mountains. I am an internationally certified IFMGA mountain guide. I'm a tech rep for America's first climbing gear company, Black Diamond, and I'm a family man, a husband and a father of 2 adventurous daughters. I live in the heart of the Green Mountains of Vermont. Until recently, I was living where I grew up in Madison, New Hampshire, close to North Conway, which is the rock climbing mecca of New England. Around North Conway, climbing life is established. Names like Henry Barber, John Bragg, Rick Wilcox, John Bouchard, Jimmy Surrett, Dean Potter, all have pieced together a climbing life at some point there. As a climber, it is ideal. Work during the heat of the summer and crag in the evenings. Winter transforms all the seeping cracks and mossy corners into tenuous mixed climbs that force focus and decisive movement. I follow my wife's lead as she juggles the logistical challenges of school, t-ball, swimming, and sleepovers. I spot my girls while they show me their latest tricks on the monkey bars. I've had friends ask why leave New Hampshire, or why not live in Chamonix? Metaphorically, there is no greater comparison to the growth we all go through in life and the growth we experience as climbers. The climbing life offers me a glimpse into how to live proud and how to become a parent and husband I strive to be. Dedication, camaraderie, passion, decision-making, compromise, sacrifice, optimism, disappointment, community support, selfishness, selflessness. Without each facet, you become stagnant as a climber. Without each facet, you become stagnant as a human.